Today's topic is atomic structure, condensed atomic structure, rather than products, carbon, atomic layer, JJ Thomson, Ruth and Fourth, and Niels Bohr. Atomic structure refers to the structure of an atom composing a nucleus with the protons and the neutrons present. The nucleus of certain particles called atoms removed by a rod. This is the structure of neutron. Neutron atoms have equal number of protons and electrons. However, atoms are gain loss or energy in acceptability. Atomic modeling. In the 18th and 19th century, may scientists attempted to explain the structure of atoms and help to atomic model each other. Each piece of the model's development and model, atomic model, helps of atomic model. Carnot's atomic model, J.J. Thomson atomic model, Rutherford atomic model, Niels Bohr atomic model. Carnot's theory, man is made up of very three particles called atoms. Inversely, atoms are different elements, so the different properties having different masses and different properties. The regular number of variants of matter in a given compound are always in fixed ratio. This is an atomic theory. After the discovery of Carnot in 1877, J.J. Thomson performed several experiments to explain the structure of the atom using Campbell gas. Thomson atomic model states, according to the process of the Thomson atomic model, resembles a sphere of positive charges with neutral radioactivity. Thomas atomic model demonstrates. What am I wrong? Thomas atomic model failed to explain how to positive charge hold on the electrons in James. If we answer the field of the instability. Niels Bohr atomic theory explain the formation of atomic spectrum. It explains the stability of an atom. The entry constant is handled by Niels Bohr's atomic theory in humans. He could not explain the detail, the middle of hydrogen and helium atomic spectrum. He did not explain the splitting of spectral lines in the performance of magnetic lines. Superman particles, the charge of an electron is minus 1 up to the mass. Protons, the total number of protons in an atom is at the element is always equal to the proton. Is equal to the elements. Neutrons, the mass of the neutron is almost the same of the particle size, 1.6 into 10 to the power 44. Thank you.